Hello everyone! Welcome to my channel! Today we're going to make the cutest simple craft for Christmas. And it's called gingerbread and a candy mint. So I got this gingerbread in the dollar store. They're also in another craft store, they have those too. And also, the styrofoam, I got it from Walmart, and it has different shapes. And other craft store has one too. So I'm going to show you how to draw around the candy mints and the gingerbread man. So we're going to use with puffy paint. And got from red, black, and white. And also, we're gonna need some strings. And pen. So let's get started. First thing we need is a styrofoam, and you take a pen and show you how to make all this line around. Up. Little closer. So we're going to make 5 candy mints. You start on the middle. You draw 5 lines on a candy mint. Okay, and now we're going to get the gingerbread man, and we're going to use white puffy paint. Thank you. I'll be right back. I'm back. I got paints in my finger. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Well, I'll see you next project in part 2.